Looking like a motherfucking snake. Looking like a motherfucking snake.
What's up, YouTube? How y'all are doing? I'm back with another video. Yes, I'm back with another video. Yes, I'm a big boy. If you didn't know, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you know. But I'm about to get in this review. Hold on, wait, let me push it back a little bit because you can't see my head. Alright, I'm gonna get into this review. And it's a holiday type of thing because I went to Walmart. You know how Walmart had them crazy candies and all that stuff when Christmas and Easter and all that stuff come around. So basically, I went and messed around and got two, not one, two. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna do a review on one of them right now. And I have to say, you know, the drink, I liked it, but it wasn't hitting to me, you know what I'm saying? But it gotta do a redeem. It gotta redeem itself. The gingerbread brand gotta redeem itself. And it's the KitKat gingerbread, okay? And we're about to try it. You know, drinks is different from candy and everything. It might be busting with the candy, but the drink can be like, eh, you know, it's good, but it ain't, you know. Oh, yeah, and then I had oatmeal ginger. And that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Alright. Alright. We got it open. I'm gonna get two of these things out. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna open them up. We're gonna see how it is. Alright. Alright. Oh, you can smell that gingerbread smell. It smells different than gingerbread. Alright, here you go. That's what it looked like. Alright, now let's just try it out. Let's taste it out. It tastes good right now. So let's try it. Oh yeah, these things busting. These things busting. These things 5 out of 5. Mm-hmm. If you never had you one of these, those give you some at Walmart. They're around the Christmas candy. These things busting. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment down below. Do all that. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Alright, peace.
Ooh.
B-G.
Yeah. Looking like your motherfucking snake.
Like a snake.
Looking like your motherfucking snake.